I am a co-founder of the Spark Center for Autism, where we provide applied behavior analysis to young children diagnosed with an autism spectrum disorder. Being selected as a Cranes 20 in their 20s has provided me with a larger platform to continue to advocate for the population that we work with and to raise awareness around necessary services in the Metro Detroit area.